thing, so he puts on it. Wash him back into Isaac's
ball. Isaac's ball.
What's that?
This
is okay, Kate.
Is that John Tilson?
No.
Six losses, welcome the Lions of New Hope Solbury. Their opponent, representing District 7, a record of 23 wins and 2 losses, welcome the Quakers of Quaker Valley High School. Your championship officials are Michael Shelley, Joseph Brophy, and Donald Kitchen. And now let's meet the starting lineups for today's game. First off, for New Hope Solbury, their head coach, Dave Batcher, assisted by Josh Hesney and Chris Shank. Here's the starting lineup for the Lions. Starting in goal, sophomore number 32, Kyle Campbell. On defense, sophomore number 2, Kyle Northrup. Senior defense number 4, Exiel Galindo. In the midfield, a senior number 8, Finn Graham. Senior midfielder number 10, Caleb Herring. For number 14, a senior midfielder, Ben Kepin. At forward, a senior number 16, Devin Smith. In the midfield, a junior, for number 17, Davis Nam. For number 22, at forward, junior, Justin Cruz. Sophomore midfielder, number 24, Jake Hausner. On defense, a junior number 33, Will Abano. The Lions of New Hope Solbury. And now let's meet the starting lineup. For Quaker Valley, their head coach, Andrew Marshall, assisted by J.J. Vestio, Sean Ryan, Garrett Clark. Here's the starting 11 for the Quakers. Starting in goal, senior number 1, Reese Edwards. On offense, a junior number 5, Matt Kapinski. Player number 6, a junior midfielder, Brody Jones. Senior forward, number 10, Frankie Fernandez. Starting in the midfield, player number 11, senior, Fritz Ryder. Senior defense, number 12, Tommy Guile. On defense, a senior number 13, Nick Griebel. Player number 14, senior defender, Dominic Ryder. Sophomore midfielder number 15, Will Dunda. On offense, a sophomore number 22, Blaze Burns. Sophomore midfielder number 33, Rowan Griebel. The Quakers of Quaker Valley High School. And now, ladies and gentlemen, prior to kickoff, we ask that you please rise as we honor the United States of America with the singing of the Star Spangled Banner, the anthem to be sung by Northern High School sophomore, Philip Sanders.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the the perilous fight. For the ramparts we watch were so gallantly streaming, and the rocket's red glare, the bombs burst.
Requires all registered sports officials to enforce the sportsmanship rules for coaches, contestants, and spectators. Actions meant to demean opposing players, teams, spectators, and officials is not on the highest ideals of interscholastic education and will not be tolerated. Billy taunting profanity and or attempts to intimidate officials and opponents is unfriendly, unsportsmanlike, and unacceptable. Actions like these may result in a fan being asked to leave this facility. The student athletes before you are giving you their very best. You should give them yours. Be loud. Be proud. Be positive. The PNAA and Hershey Entertainment thank you for your cooperation and wish best of luck to both teams. Possession to start the game.
Yeah.
On the restart for Quaker Valley.
Thank you. two shots.
Substitution for the Lions, number one, Akil Castelli.
Oh.
starting star for the Quakers, number 15, Will Dunda. Substitution for the Lions, number 16, Devin Smith. Pitch for the Quakers, number 16, Weston Grant. Number 23, Keller Shimovitz.
Yes, I can. keeper just came out fast. I wish we were on like the sunny side.
Shot for a quicker valley. Frankie Fernandez.
Oh, never mind. I thought it was. That was terrible.
Corner kick. What do you mean?
Yeah. so lazy.
How is Blaze so good?
Oh, yo, what's up?
Thank you.
Look at Mr. Henry.
Mr. Henry's just like, yeah, I can see that.
We should mic up Coach for like next year. Hit the ball!
Thank you.
1 minute remaining in the half. 1 minute. Seconds. 0. Lions possession to start the second half.
Yeah. Yeah. Don is just faster.
No, me saying that doesn't mean that anything. She's just stating a fact.
Yeah, he is probably off.
Keep getting taken on number 10. Frankie Fernandez, number 15, Will Dunda.
Combined forces. Redemption. No. Good, bad.
Do you think they are?
Is this yours? Or is this?
It's one for people running on the grid or making a TikTok.
They're making a TikTok. Let's go, Reese.
Right? Besides from like kicks?
Mm-hmm. No, this is the first time.
Nikki's pushing too.
Hannah,
are you going to World War?
Another one? Everyone in this group
so agrees.
Except for me. Yeah, because you're in middle school.
Thank you.
stop.
You're just completely. Let's go, Tony!
To the Quakers.
Those are so tiny.
Kick being taken by number 10, Frankie Fernandez. Number 15, Will Dunda.
The other side of
your brother's cut out of JJ. That's so funny. It's so hot.
It's such a great picture.
Long time. I can't hold it.
Substitution for New Hope Soul Bearer number 1, Akio Castelli. Into the game for the Quakers number 23, Phil Shamovitz. Silver number 16, Devin Smith.
What just happened?
He's yelling at the refs.
Score by number 14, Ryder, at 62-08.
Come on, Don.
I think it's a throw. Maybe.
Definitely don't wear your jeans. Putty. You bring your
clothes. You're so dumb.
You're so dumb.
You're
don't wear them yet. Yeah, they're like, they're young. Then they're like older.
Ooh!
They're his brothers.
Brothers? Sisters.
Her brothers. They're his brothers. Why?
I don't know. All white.
He's in sixth grade.
Push up, white, come on! Get in the game! Bring it down a little.
I can zoom in on.
Come on, Nick.
Face two over there.
Why? You can see the ball.
Now I can't see the end of this. I know what I'm doing, Spence.
Blaze.
Yes,
I kind of hope she's gonna leave.
He's gonna be so good.
He's gonna be so good. He might not even play for us. He might play for
like a college.
Bano into the game for the Lions.
Next year will be good.
What a warrior.
Yeah, that's
what? Oh, but there's a lot of
he like bends over when he gets
out. He's just like
another goal.
Starting lineup is gonna be.
Yes, definitely. I agree.
Blaze! Or don't. Because he's a senior.
He's too good.
What if Blaze gets his first goal?
Kevin back into the game for New Hope Solberry. Shot for the Lions. Reese Edwards in goal.
Wow, good.
Like, yeah, that's my name.
I'm so vicious.
Let's go, Fritz. Go, Fritz. Let's go, Fritz. Let's go, Fritz.
Fritz Ryder. Time to goal, 69-33. Quicker goal, scored by 11 Ryder at 69-33. Setting up the game for the Lions, number 10, Caleb Herring.
Good work, Kel.
on and it's still preferable.
It's over. We won seats.
Oh, there's still 9 minutes.
I'm saying if we score again.
Scoreboard number 14, Ben Kevin. Credit the assist to number 16, Devin Smith. Time of the goal, 74 minutes. Line goal, scoreboard number 14, Kevin. Assist number 16, Smith, at 74 minutes.
Five minutes.
What did he do?
Yes, Philippe! Reese is a loser.
Man.
There we go.
That was a dangerous kick. He's on the opposite side of
him.
The kid was on his back. This is going to be like...
Taylor Shamovitz on the restart.
This announcer is so bad.
Tom Kimball with a saving goal.
That's a terrible name. Kyle Saber.
I want to know someone with the name of HD.
Regulation, 1 minute.
Yes, Reese! You know Reese is like...
Seconds.
Let's go down. Keep it in, dog. Keep it in, dog.
No.
Clock's running.
We're about to win. QB for the dog.
They score at least 10. Let's go, Tom.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6.
Thank you.
Number one. See you guys next year.
And the European.